Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory. Amen.
So go in peace this day, remembering this amazing man named Clyde and what he was to you in your life, sharing his memories and all of his stories that make you smile and laugh, and even those ones that make you might look a little bit different, right? He was that man for you. So embrace that and walk in that always. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, may God be with you.
This time we'll have our last call for Clyde over the pagers for the fire department and the sheriff.
The sun shine upon his path. May the wind always be at his back, and may the Lord hold him in the palm of his hand until we meet again. End peace.
This does conclude our graveside middle service. So on behalf of Hartquist, I want to again thank you for the honor of being with you for this day. Our staff, Wayne, will remain with Clyde until the cemetery staff comes and lowers the grave or the casket into the vault. Family will be gathering back at the church to go through flowers, and everyone is welcome to join there for warmth and for fellowship or for sharing in fellowship if you'd like.